of that will be available. And end of the Monday, these tickets go on sale through the Queensland Rail Travel and
nice to see.
Website, and they'll go through what the pricing structure is. And
a little bit of rain.
There's about 300 per train per sector, so a lot of options.